I have repeated every time I've had an opportunity that our response has been based on science, data, and logic. We have been careful to ensure that our response to this pandemic does not create more problems than the pandemic itself. And so, aside from effecting a partial lockdown, our administration played our part to grow the economy by consistently paying salaries and pensions for March, April, and May, even though most of the civil servants have been away from work.